All right, Clayton. Oklahoma City police say a man is dead after an assault. Investigators say Calvin Harjo was involved in an altercation yesterday with an unidentified person in a parking lot near Southwest 59th and Penn. Harjo, 39 years old, died at the hospital.